Here comes 6'8", 385 pounds of chaos.
The following contest is an 8-man ladder match. Making his way to the ring from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
Think of all the titles that Braun Strowman has won throughout his career. Tag titles, intercontinental title, even the Universal Championship.
More interested in causing destruction and running over the competition. Impressive physical ability.
One of the biggest and baddest to ever step foot in WWE.
Yeah, now we're talking.
And from Sofia, Bulgaria, weighing in at 305 pounds, Rusev!
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match. The Prince has arrived.
A man who has passed judgment on all of WWE.
And representing the Judgment Day from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
Well, Finn Balor is a true, fierce competitor who will beat down anyone in his path.
Balor has honed his skill set and turned his entire body into a weapon.
Hey, let's not forget, Balor is a very gifted technical wrestler.
Yeah, Balor also has a very nasty attitude.
Who are you to pass judgment on a member of the Judgment Day, Byron?
Look at the focus in Balor's eyes.
Yeah, Balor looks ready to clear the obstacle that awaits him.
Well, Byron, I think Finn wants to do more than clear the obstacle. Finn looks ready to obliterate the obstacle. Prepare for a truly glorious arrival.
A champion in NXT and WWE, no one else is glorious.
And representing Dirty Dogs from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, the Glorious.
You can never underestimate Robert Roode's in-ring abilities.
Because if you make that mistake, you are in for a rude awakening. See what I did there?
I get it.
Robert Roode has tasted success both as a tag team competitor and in singles action.
And you know, Byron, he's proved he's dangerous in any situation, any night of the week.
Yeah, like it or not, Michael, Robert Roode has made a career out of making the most out of his opportunities.
Roode is a serious threat to any superstar, and Robert Roode is always ready to get his hands dirty.
And from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, the Samoan Joe.
A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
Here comes the prize fighter.
Kevin Owens is always ready for a fight.
And from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens.
Credit where credit's due. Owens realized his shortcomings and has refocused recently.
Indeed, the prize fighter's back.
A look of pure focus on the face of the prize fighter.
Because KO always has his eyes on the prize.
For this one-of-a-kind competitor, the often imitated, never duplicated, Kofi Kingston.
And representing the New Day from Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston.
A man some would credit with the creation of the power of positivity.
Yeah, Kofi Kingston has such a special bond with the WWE Universe. Basically, when Kofi wins, they win.
And you can never, ever count Kofi Kingston out.
Here comes one of the most decorated competitors in WWE history.
An A-lister of sports entertainment.
And from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
Think for a moment about all the great adversity Miz has had to overcome in his career. He has been stalked by maniacs. He's had his manhood questioned, and he is constantly put in harm's way.
Well, I have no sympathy for The Miz. It's about time he gets humbled.
Shouldn't be humbled, he should be celebrated as a man, as a competitor, and beloved by all.
It is a career-altering opportunity in the Money in the Bank ladder match. Grab the briefcase, get a guaranteed title match.
It's also a career-altering match. We've seen superstars go to insane lengths to procure that contract. Who knows what we'll get tonight?
A club with a right forearm.
Guys, they are getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. But what a close lock. Not the position you want to be in right now.
That was quite the impact on the apron. You might be in shock now, but you'll be feeling lasting pain for a few weeks to come.
Expected that one. And no two ways about it, that move was just dirty. And that was a precisely measured attack. When do you know it's time to make that key climb in a ladder match?
Well, sometimes it comes organically. Sometimes you need to force it. You just need to have that instinct and presence of mind to know when it's time. Otherwise, you'll be left watching someone else unhook the props.
Ripcord applied. Boom! Knock him down. Ouch. Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
Back suplex into a powerbomb. My goodness.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here. DDT. He's lost some of his wind now.
Look at this heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
What's coming next? Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut.
Kick the wind right out of you.
Here we go. Uh-oh. Oh, look at this. Can you drop? Many a match has turned on that kind of contact with the apron. This could be a key moment in this contest.
And an inverted atomic drop. Russian leg sweep.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Oh, come on now. The Miz is being reprehensible.
And he's able to fight Rudolph. Clotheslines.
Good Lord.
So effective. Oh, God. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
That ladder changes the complexion of this match entirely.
Crushing double stomp.
You've solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Oh, look at this. Inverted scoop slam. Kendo in hand. That means he's hardcore. He'll take them all on.
Booming boot. Oh, look at this.
What a headbutt.
He's getting it set up in the corner.
And I assure you, he plans on using it as a weapon here.
And he said, you'll not get me with that this time.
Ooh-hoo. And he gets sent back into the ring. Oh, saw it coming. Boom! Sure, he's popping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Rude able to evade.
Clothesline!
Up with their head. Caught with a clothesline.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And he's obviously prepared for this as he goes for the ladder. Let's get it on.
Dangerous spot for him to be in.
Looks under. Let's go behind.
Instead, what a German suplex.
Big flying forearm.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
He's returning fire.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
On the top.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Crash landing. Powerbomb. Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you, never a good time for that to happen.
Showing off the quickness, that'll turn things around in a hurry.
Down with a sling blade.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Running super kick.
Someone just lost a tooth. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. And that was some brutal impact on that DDT.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof. Getting tossed.
The barricade.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
This has been an absolutely punishing Money in the Bank match.
Ah, punch to the gut.
Took the wind right out of you.
Dominating shoulder tack.
Rebound. Two-hand shot.
Crash landing. Powerbomb. Watch out. They're coming towards the announce desk.
The hell are you doing, Byron?
Kick to the gut.
Slam. And sent hard to the outside is Miz.
Get back here. Leg lariat.
A big mound of salt being added to the wound by KO. Into the barricade.
Oh, ouch. Is nothing off limits?
Nope. Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
He's heading for higher ground.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair. Oh, the double backbreaker. Great timing on that knee to the gut.
He's ejected from the ring. Oh, clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
The Miz letting him know who the real star attraction is here.
A sling blade. Followed up with a...
And a basement drop kick.
Great thinking to stop Owens. Knife edge chop. Able to interrupt the attack. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
My goodness! Oh.
And then look at
that! Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
And the end is within reach here for one of these superstars.
Perhaps some wistful thinking going on there, Michael. You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know if he is thinking. Even in this battle, and Owens is still doling out the damage.
Owens as tough as they come, just emptying the tank for one last push.
And Owens simply won't let up on the fight.
No matter the cost, Owens continuing to be an aggressor here.
Sling blade by Finn Balor.
And that was a well-targeted attack. We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Making the climb here, guys!
Oh.
This is it. He could do it right here.
It seems a bit early to be going for the win, if you ask me.
Not if they can win it right here, though.
Boom! Boom.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
And the ladder match is over.
Here is your winner and Mr. Money in.